I can't stop now. That would be baloney. I'm gonna get all of them. Oh, are you serious? You think you can even... You think you can even come close to hurting me? No, you cannot. There's another one. No, I killed both of them at once. Damn. That was good. That was good. There's one in here. Ow. Cool, so that's the last one, and then I can go back to what's his face. There we go. Where is it? There we go. Get it! Ow! Are you serious? Get it! Oh my god! There we go. Just kind of jump around until you get it. Right, give me the light. Apparently there's three more that I need to get. So... Huh. There were not three more light things on my map. So where do I get the next three? I'm confused. Yeah, that doesn't hurt, so that's good. Oh shit! Oh, that didn't hurt, good. Oh wait, I haven't gone this way yet. Uh-oh. Oh, this is bad. What's this say? Death Mountain! Oh shit. Hyrule Field. Death Mountain, huh? Damn. Well. I do need two more, so... Oh, is this a blue light that I need? I think it is. But I can get you up if you want to go. I would actually very much like that. Very much. I need this light. Oh, fuck, that's not a light. Oh, shit, is he dead? No, he's not dead. Why do I have to stand guard? The ladder is destroyed, so it is... So it's not like any humans will come up. And what is with the elders? If you have a problem that humans can help with, we should ask. It is better than suffering for the sake of pride. Oh, these dudes look a lot more detailed than in fucking Ocarina of Time. It's pretty awesome. I don't really know what the point is. Why do you want to roll? Anyway. Let's go and get the last one. Random creatures. Lots of fucking random creatures. To pass the time, I guess, while you're climbing up this mountain. Let's-a-go! I love Death Mountain. It's actually a lie. I don't like it too much. Does this hurt? I really know if it does. It probably does. There we go. That's the one I needed. I think I'm done here. I think that's everything I needed. Ow. Yeah, that hurt. Okay. What the fuck? What the fuck? I don't know what I did. I just copied what it did. And, oh my god, where the fuck am I? I didn't mean to do that. I did not mean to do this. Okay. I don't know what the fuck is going on right now. I don't know what's happening. So they're singing a song, which is very nice. Okay. This is all great. Let teachings of old pass to you. Take sword in hand and find me. What do I do? Okay. The fuck? Okay. That's great. So I need to go there again when I'm normal. When I have a sword. That was very confusing. That was very confusing to say the least. Holy shit. I do not know what that was, but I think I have to go back when I'm normal. So anyway, let's just keep going. And hopefully find the last two that I need. The last two pieces of light. And they are probably way up there. On top of Death Mountain. Sounds really inviting if you ask me. Death Mountain. Oh no, there's more of these things. Are you shitting me? Let's fucking deal with them already. Oh shit. Yeah, fuck you. Oh no, what the fuck? How does that even work? Ah. How the fuck would you want me to do that? Can I get to him somehow? Ow. Alright. Oh fuck. Oh yeah, that hurts. Yes, I think I did it. Nice, okay, good. Oh, that one, that last one. Well, not that last one, but I guess there was one that was closed off, and that's annoying. They just want to make it a little bit harder on you. As if it's not already hard enough. I wanna go in there. Oh, there we go. There we go. Give me my light. Hold on. I want my light first. Alright, I'm waiting. Ah, another dude? Oh, cool. What you got to say? Why do I have to stand guard at the dead end of the bottom of a cliff like this? Wait a second, have they tucked me out of the way because they think I'm useless? Oh, he thinks he's useless. That's cute. Because he is. Here we go. Should be getting close to the last one. Where is it? Oh, what the fuck? Yeah, fuck you. There's a heart. Nothing. What's happening exactly? No, I didn't even want to talk to you. Alright. Ow! Oh my god, I did not know that happened. What the fuck? There we go. Made it. Made it! There's another dude there. What's wrong? What's wrong, buddy? Hot, another fumarole, and once again, it's in the worst possible place. I suppose this path is impassable now. What an idiot. Ow, ow. Give me my light. It's the last one, and then I can go back. Come on, give it to me. Fuck you. Yay, I'm full of light. Oh, it teleports me back automatically. I think. Yeah, it does. Look at that. The Festival of Light is full of tears. And light has returned to this area. Nice. So Kakariko Village is normal again. Awesome. Fucking love Kakariko Village. Oh, I was just starting to have fun. Don't forget that fused shadow. See you later, alligator. So, am I gonna get something from this light spirit ghost thing? Because I brought the light back? I want to see what this guy looks like, by the way. The other one was a giant monkey, and then the one before that was a giant deer. Kind of. And this one's a giant bird. And with giant, I mean fucking enormous. Oh, it's an owl, I think. No, it's not. It's a weird fucking thing. My name is Eldin. I'm one of the light spirits of Hyrule. I'm the spirit that guards these lands. Oh, great hero chosen by the gods. Are you gonna call me a blue-eyed beast? No? The dark power you seek lies in the sacred grounds of the proud mountain dwellers. But already those grounds have been defiled, draped in shadow and seeded with evil. Oh my god, that does not sound inviting. You must go to those sacred grounds and cleanse them. Do I really have to do that? I guess I will. Can you give me something to make life a little bit easier? No. I guess not. Well, thanks anyway. Thanks for nothing. For not giving me an item. Well, let's go and get the kids, I guess. Oh, there they are. Nice. Rev? Yay! Oh, she got pushed to the fucking floor. See, Beth, I told you Rev would save us. Yep. Yes, I did. So, what's my reward? You're the one from Ordon whom these children speak of. We are all well met. I am Renardo. Oh, that's a dude. Okay. Shaman of this town. And this is a fucking douchebag, so let's not talk of him. This is my daughter Luda. Ah, they skipped him. He's like, fuck this, he's gone. The beast took us and left us to die, but Mr. Renardo found us. At first, I couldn't believe they had come from so distant a place as the Ordona province. Jesus Christ. Yeah, we don't remember much. All of a sudden, everyone was captured. And then, until now, it's been like... Like what? A nightmare. Yeah, it was like a terrible dream and we couldn't wake up. Nightmares are everywhere these days. It seems this village has certainly seen its share... of recent hardships, whatever. The dark beast attacked, but even worse was the sudden and inexplicable change in the mountain-dwelling Goron tribe, or whatever. They had long been our friends, but suddenly treated us as foes. Even now, they refuse to permit us entry into their minds. It strains the limits of belief to think that such a gentle, proud tribe could change so suddenly. It makes me wonder if something in those minds is the cause of this change. Huh, I wonder what it possibly could be. In any case, you must take these children and flee this village before more nightmares descend. I, of course, cannot leave my village in such a time. There is no telling what may happen to us here. But it is my job to try to coax the Gorons back from their recent change of heart. So, am I going back to Goron village? I probably am. Where's my horse? I kind of want to know where my horse is. I don't want to leave all these people just to save ourselves. Come on, Rev, can't you do something? Isn't there some way to make up with the Gorons? You'd think someone could just go to the mines and do something. Well, I guess it's going to be me. It's not going to be anyone else. So, I'm just going to be here and roll a little bit. I'm just going to roll a little bit. Oh shit. I want to leave, blah, blah, blah. Come on, Rev, is there something you can do? Fuck you. Can I go in these houses now? Yes, I can. Nice. Yes, I can. So, is there anything for me here? Oh, look at that. How strange this place is open. I did not mean to fall in that hole. I'm such a fucking idiot. Then again, there was something here. I don't know what that is. You can probably move it out of the way. Strange. Can I do anything here? No. I can't climb this shit. So, I'm gonna climb back out. And then I'm gonna save and then I'm gonna call it quits for today because it is like midnight and I have been playing for way too long. So, yeah. You know what that means. That means I gotta stop. Let's go outside of the house and save. Alright, let's see. So next time, we will go to Death Mountain. I don't know if it's left or right. It's right. There's no left path. So, I will save. And I will see you in the next videos. And we will go on an adventure to Death Mountain. So I will see you there.